I need dinosaur power now! Switching it into tank mode.
I'm almost done with this. Shh. Now I got it in tank mode. And there goes the pterodactyl. Guess it's time for Megazord mode. Megazord activated. It's not a pretty bad Megazord. This is the 2010 Bandai 2010 Megazord. It's just like the original, but it's a little cheaper, a little not like the Shoujoken one or the Legacy. And it's a little bit better than the newer version that just came out, too. It's a good figure after. I just got it today. This is my first showing it off video. So here's the Triceratops Zord. Here's the Sabertooth Tiger Zord. Let me disassemble the rest of the Megazord. Here is the Pterodactyl. And come on. Come on. Here we go. There's your Mastodon or Mammoth Zord. And last but not least, And then there's your red Tyrannosaurus Rex. And as always, here's your two blaster cannons that you can store inside the Tyrannosaurus chest. You just gotta actually find room for it to actually go in there. And then they pop in there right real good. I never really understood that. Why don't people actually just go and put the guns inside the chest? Just like the Shoal of Zokin or the Legacy Tyrannosaur.
Tyrannosaurus, Red Dragon, Thunderzord!
Oh, it's got the barcode on it, too. This one got its barcode somewhere. This is made in Thailand? That's freaking weird. Okay, so this is my video. Have a great guy. Evening, night, wherever you guys are.